YouTube, I am back with another video for you guys. And today, my mom is going to be telling y'all the secret of how she make her best macaroni, right? Now, y'all lucky I'm telling y'all this, because this is supposed to be in the family, but I'm going to tell y'all, I'm going to share this video with y'all, so let's go see.
Normally, I use bell peppers and onions, but I'm not going to do that this time. But I melt my butter. So I start adding my cream sauce. Three cans of cream of mushrooms and two cans of cream of chicken. Because this is going to be my cheese sauce for my noodles. Just mix that in. My water is boiling. Put my noodles. Now, you can use like Velveeta cheese, like the block, or you can use like grated cheese or whatever, however your taste is. But I get the Velveeta Sheldon cheese because it has the packs in there. So that can help me with my cheese sauce. So I'll open up a pack of cheese sauce. It's gonna start like melting, and then I just like stir it in. See, it's like starting to bubble because it's starting to melt in. My cream of mushroom. I might have like extra cheese sauce for that, because I like to make a lot. I like for my macaroni and cheese to be real cheesy, but I don't be wanting to have like too much. Velveeta shells and cheese, and I'm also using some elbow macaroni. Just add my cheese sauce. Start bubbling because it's gonna get hot and it's just gonna turn more like cheesy. Also add the grated cheese. Like I said, I like my macaroni to be really macaroni and cheese. I Sometimes if you want like real creamy and stuff, you can add like milk, but I'm not gonna do that this time. You see how it's thickening up? The cheese just gonna melt into that. Like, make sure your fire is like on low. So you don't want to burn your cheese sauce, because it will burn because of the cream of mushroom and the cream of chicken. So my water is getting ready to start like really boiling, so I'm about to start adding my noodles. Add a little more cheese. People add like oil or salt to their noodles, but like it's up to you if you want to add that or just do it like this. My water is boiling, so it's not gonna like really stick. So then check on my cheese sauce. That's done, because it gotta bake. So I'm adding the cheese sauce. Gonna stir that in. I'm gonna add some more noodles, because I had a lot of cheese sauce, so, and this pan is deep. Taste it. can go in the oven, but I'm gonna wait. That's how you make Big Mama style macaroni and cheese.
Alright, you guys, that's the end of this video. If you guys want to see more videos with my mom, just let me know in the comments, or I think they're turned off. You could just DM me. This is my Instagram if you want more videos with my mom. So, I love you. Oh, make sure you guys like, make sure you guys subscribe. Turn on post notification bell so you guys get notified every time I upload a new video. Share this video to all social media platforms. I love you. Love yourself. I'm out. Peace.